1 to 500, each in groups of 100. So 1 to 100, 101 to 200, and so on and so on. When he gets to 600, we'll put 500 to 600 on our website. It's all at NBCSports.com/Washington.
NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This afternoon, the Caps finish up their time out west, sharing the ice with the Sharks in San Jose, as dangerous as that sounds. Caps fans are hanging out on the corner, hoping that their favorites are going to wave bye-bye to the Sharks and walk tall into the rest of the NHL.
Percentage 5-5, 5-on-5, out of this world. Martin Jones goes for the Sharks, Joe. He's got good numbers, 22-17-6, the goals against. Under
you go, in white for Washington against Team Teal, the San Jose Sharks. On-ice officials, referees Dan O'Rourke and Trevor Hansen. An early slapper from Ovechkin that's deflected off the glass.
Been quite well, 5 points in his first four games here in San Jose.
Connolly chips it for Burakovsky. Andre back to the point. Orlov plays it on the wing there for Nicklas Backstrom. Snaps one right on, and Jones shrugged that away. In every chapter, DeMello closing, lets it fly. That was blocked in front. Along the boards, Orpik put a thump on. Meyer turns. Pirouettes around Oshie for a backhander that's denied by Grubauer, and he'll cover.
Middle and talking to the people around the Sharks. They really like what he's brought to this team.
Brendan Dillon's drive is answered by Grubauer, and the rebound winds up at center. Through center, Donskoy on the move. Pavelski is there. Wing to wing for Burns. Doesn't have to be encouraged to get up on the play. Wraparound came right on through. Donskoy with a long reach. Plays it on top for Ryan. Arm in arm with Oshie. Vrana gets involved and sends one through the slot. Nobody home there for Washington. Oshie wheels out of the corner. Eller fires! And it's right into the glove of Martin Jones. 2014 LA Kings squad. As Fair muscles down the wing and fires, Grubauer makes the stick save. Rebound short side, Goodrow. And it is Grubauer having that in the webbing of his glove. Hawkins on their man advantage. Meyer getting downhill, scoops for Donskoy. Back to the front, loose there. And a pad saved by Grubauer. Turning off the post. Meyer with a rip that had Grubauer beaten on the glove side.
Should the Sharks get there?
Dealing with a knee injury.
Yeah, serious one.
Kuznetsov one-on-one. Overlapping snapshot from Ovechkin that scorched the glass high.
And Kuznetsov will go off to the Caps bench.
7:03 remaining in the first period. Nothing on the big board. Kuznetsov has to shake it off.
Here's the play coming into the zone, and watch Pavelski, their captain, just cross-check Kuznetsov to the lower back. No referee detected it as he dropped it to Ovechkin.
Stevenson goes wing to wing for Beagle. That pass is blocked. Meyer takes it in transition. Off the boards for LeBanc. Into the front. Grubauer with a sparkling stop on Tierney. Pass. Yarabek remains in the lineup. That means Madison Bowie and Christian Juice are healthy scratches today. Along with the veteran forwards, Alex Chase on and Devontae Smith-Pelly. Grubauer made a poke check on Tierney. Sharks are still dangerous. Swooping near on the wraparound with Sorensen. Back to point position, Dillon fires, deflected wide by Meyer. Is he dropping you off?
No, I've got a car.
No? Oh, really? A
yeah.
Car service?
Yeah.
Caps here right off the bat to start the second period. A chance for Ovechkin off the outside of the goal, guarded there by Martin Jones today. At point position, it's Matt Niskanen. Towards the cage, another stick save for the San Jose netminder. Niskanen's shooting gallery continues. Pad stop and the rebound to Chris Tierney.
Burton looked very confident in that first period. Very concise movements.
Donskoy right up the cut, fires! And Grubauer got a whisker of that on the way wide. San Jose 13 shots, Washington 10 to this point. Vrana on a centering pass. Jones makes the save, as Eller did not get a lot of wood on that. Goodrow will sky one to center. Working back in, it's Kuznetsov. With his head up, feeds the front, deflected, and a great glove stop there. Jones beating Wilson.
What a
Mark-Edouard classic, then Couture. Couture had that one go off of his skate. It's a two-on-one the other way. Ovechkin right on in, fanned on it. On the back check of Vlasic.
I think it was all Vlasic. Great stick to upend Alex Ovechkin.
One-timer from Ovechkin. A pad save for Jones. Wilson was hopeful for the rebound.
Here's the turnover. Here comes transition. Two-on-one, but watch 44 come back. Perfect lift check.
Hekma. 5-on-5 play continues. Carlson there, plays it along the wall, and the Caps are free and clear with Oshie through center. Out wide to the hard charging Vrana off the shoulder of Jones. To Ben Couture for Pavelski. Stick check there by Kuznetsov. Vlasic waiting at point position. Big screen developing. Vlasic fires, and it's gloved by Grubauer. He'll hang on.
He read that well, Joe. Immediately pivoted, knowing that Kane was going to try the indirect.
Kane undercut by Wilson, and Tom Wilson's going again. And Evander Kane did not like it. Tough power play. After this is ruled a foul. That's too low. Mikhail Bodker keeps it on the outside for Donskoy. Gets it back. Donskoy closing. Looking for the high tip play. It's off the outside of the post. Tomas Hertl just missed. Bodker steps in towards the front, knocked to the corner.
Hertl deflects the puck. A nice shot by Donskoy. There's the deflection and the pipe to the rescue. Look at Philip Grubauer. He's trying to look around the guy in front, Timo Meier, and then he sees that deflection come in right off the pipe and out.
Gore, Washington and San Jose concluding the regular season set. Donskoy going to the goal. Tries the wraparound there, and it came on through. Hertl pouncing on it. Points it for Vlasic. Switch it up to Burns. That wrister was blocked in front. Pressure comes from LeBanc. Dmitri to a gloved Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin there. Black check by Bodker. Carlson kept it in for a moment. As the Sharks will relay it through center. Connolly out wide and on target. Backstrom! He fires to score! Nicklas Backstrom!
Chance for the goaltender. And look at that pass coming right across. And there it is. Right under the bar and out. Jones just looking around.
Couple of points. They failed in Anaheim. They failed in LA. Today against San Jose inside the 10. Vlasic moves it quickly. Couture fires. Good stop there by Grubauer. He thought he had it. He lost the rebound, however. Meier bombs away. That was blocked.
You mentioned, Joe, he thought he had it right in his chest and glove, but he doesn't. And then this
last. This week, 15-year pro, Brent Burns. To this point, has been on lockdown by the Caps. Fair on the move. Dylan closes. Glove save, Grubauer.
That's a Holpe-ish looking glove save, the where he snatches it.
He and Wilson in Washington work some center ice. Kuznetsov will take it for a ride. Lost the handle, though. Kane fires. A blocker save. Rebound just skipped wide off of Pavelski.
That he made that error and try to recover on that play. Should have just went up the boards.
Keller takes a slap pass, fires! A kick out save for Martin Jones. Oh, it'll go wide. Braun steps in from his point position right through the high slot. And Tom Wilson to clear for Washington. On the run, Ovechkin back behind the D. He's in! Great block save by Martin Jones. Chance to get some insurance here. And Jones robbed him with a glove.
It's the Great White, 44%. Brent Burns, 27. That Hammerhead, 17. And Shark Week only got 12%.
Down the hatches now in a 1-0 advantage. Tierney turns to the front. It's high in the air. It's on the roof and a goal. Somehow it bounces away. Play for Washington. Jacob Yerebek. Takes it off the dasher and scoops it to center. Ovechkin, nice catch here, 2-on-2. Ovechkin spins, fires, he drilled it wide. Get possession. Stepping to the outside, Chandler Stevenson. Drops it for Beagle on the curling drag. Ow, that hit to Brent Burns up high. Own marker, Alex is stuck at 5.98. Jones is on his way to the bench. For the extra attacker, six skaters on in teal for San Jose. With 1:55 to play in the third. Orlov, keep it outside for Eller. Eller towards the open goal, yes sir! Lars Eller makes it 2-0. Enough pace on it, DeMello was there. 65 seconds to go in this West Coast road swing through California for Washington. Donskoy end to end. Jonas Donskoy curling drag. Stop there, blocked in front. Beagle checks the scoreboard, and it is a 24-save whitewash for Philip Grubauer and the Caps. who blanked the Sharks 2-0. Peace Center, we'll have more for you on the other side of the commercial break. The Capitals breathing a sigh of relief. A win here in California. 2-0 decision. More on the other side of the break.